6 whole months have now passed since I last made any progress in following the Severn Way. I'm aiming to return to the trail very soon, on the northward approach to Gloucester, and with the aim of reaching Tewkesbury for the time being. This is the Gloucester and Sharpness Canal, which will definitely feature in a future video. My walk continued, heading west towards the estuary. My day's walking began near Frampton-on-Severn, where I found a parking space close to Frederick Bridge. I'd hoped to park a bit further south and down the canal at Splat Bridge, but there were no free opportunities to leave my car there. A large portion of this walk follows the Arlingham Horseshoe, whose name derives from the shape of the River Severn as it meanders its way through Gloucestershire. A couple of people had told me that this was a very desirable section of walking.
Thank you.
On the edge of Framelode, I would leave the Severn Way to now follow the Thames and Severn path. In itself, this is a 43-mile route, following the course of the Thames and Severn Canal across Gloucestershire. This led me conveniently onto the Gloucester and Sharpness Canal, which I could follow south on the return to my car. My next walk in this series will take place very soon. Thanks for watching, please like this video, please share and subscribe to see more.